one thing that I'm good at. It's pulling my weight. If somebody can't keep up, well, I'll probably overcompensate.
Hell yeah.
I'm always good at my job.
Yeah, you are.
And I'm a pretty good friend.
Yes, stop. Woo,
woo. There are people in my life who tell me they love me again and again and again and again, like Dina. And when I fuck things up, I try to be the first one to say,
delivery!
I'm sorry, that was my fault. I could have done that better somehow, some way, and I spent so much time just trying to make sure that everything is fine.
Yeah.
Here we go. And then it seems to me that's the only way to be, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
But then I met you. You were so proud and you were so strong. And the days were full of laughter. And the nights, well, let's just say the nights were very, very long. Love that heat wave.
Oh, yeah.
After 5 solid months of rain, yeah. I should have known better than to think that kind of weather was something that we could maintain. So when the clouds rolled in, oh, I took my share of blame. Call it crazy, call it heat stroke maybe, but I thought you might just do the same. Now, if it comes to love, I don't ask for very much. Just a little attention and the occasional touch. But I have been here before and I don't do this anymore. No, I can't do it anymore. I thought I could love you for the man I know you are. But the benefit of the doubt only goes so far. Guess that the person that I tried so hard to see was only the person that I wanted you to be. Here's a good part. You said that I was too needy. Well, boy, you have got some nerve.
Yeah.
I may have needed more than you had to give, but I gave so much more than you deserve. I won't put this inside anymore, 'cause I have carried it for far too long.
That's right.
How many times do I have to fall for the same guy? And how many times do I have to write the same goddamn song? I thought it would help you, I could pull a little more. But my shoulders are tired now and my back is getting sore. I will find someone who is strong enough to say, please, let me help you. Let me meet you halfway.
Thank you.